After winning their first game last week, Heritage looking to keep it going against Jay County. They were feeling fancy and a little bit dancy out there on that new turf. Perfect night to play on that new turf, but Parker Grimes fumbles and the ball, is in Heritage's hands. 22-13 Jay County at that point. Later in the third, it's Ryan Schlechte. And Schlechte, you saw him around the corner and then turns on the speed down the sideline. He goes. That's a Jay County touchdown, 30-13, Jay County on top. Fourth quarter, watch Hunter Grantmuller. It's not right there, but it's coming up right here. The great move past the defender. A good juke, Jay County, though, coming up big with another Schlechte touchdown run here as Jay County goes on to beat Heritage 42-20 in Monroeville.